Hello again. I'm tired. I'm so tired to make a crappy joke again. So, anyway, last time you did all the challenges, like the words told you. Now we're about to do Christian Shadow and in the boss battle for this era. But this time I'm going to go against the boss first. Now, I haven't mentioned this before, but whenever you see yellow or blue parts that shows what the mission is going to be like, yellow is for classic and blue is for modern. So this is going to be a modern boss battle. And this boss battle is going to be against the final boss of Sonic Adventure. I'm just gonna wait. Perfect chaos. Last time Sonic fought Perfect Chaos, he had all the chaos emotes. Don't have him now, huh, Sonic? Oh yeah, even if you do run out of boost, you can still attack Chaos. Can you wait a minute? Jeez. If you want to kill me so bad, then why'd you do it already? You made a freaking water. That's Sonic's weakness. You can kill him easily. So why don't you do that already? Alright, I'm gonna shout out just so you can listen to this awesome music. Do is hit him one last time and this boss battle is over. What? How? I used to be better at this. What is going on? better. Perfect punishing. A B rank? Really? I will not accept a freaking B rank.
You brought back quite a bit of this world.
Okay. Anyway, the next area has been unlocked. Crisis City, Rooftop Run, and Planet Wisp. And you saw Time Eater get affected by that Chaos Emerald. Not the same emerald that we just got. Anyway, I'm going back to the main stage. I am not getting a friggin' B rank. It helps to move the camera around a bit. Well, not really. You already seen it. God damn it!
Thank you.
Hurry up. Alright. Now we'll do the hard mode. Seen it. Finally, 3 times, 2 of them were the main stages, and the final time was the hard mode. I hope that this will be the last. I'll just get the friggin' S rank off camera. Like I always do. I wanted to make the joke, but now the damn chaos ruined it. Alright. Here is the Shadow Rival Battle. For that damn 4th chaos ruin. I still made a joke. I mean, come on. You have to play the Shadow Hedgehog game to get the joke. Where's that damn 4th chaos emerald? Shadow has that damn 4th chaos emerald. Here's how it begins. Just like when Sonic and Shadow when Guess and Shadow in the Sonic Adventure 2 battle, they're trying to beat the crap out of each other. But this time it's different. You see, they're trying to get that energy ball. They're trying to power themselves up. Oh yeah, and apparently Shadow has a boost now, which apparently makes him fly. I guess because of his air shoes. Oh, so you want to hit me now, huh? That's what happens when Sonic gets all of them. And so you have to hit these meteorites into Shadow to slow him down. And then defeat him with the final boost. I like how they use Live and Learn to make this scene for Sonic. And Shadow goes down. I love that remix for Final Rush. Shadow Boxing. For defeating Shadow. Now I had that damn fourth Chaos Emerald. Ha! Now we're gonna do the hard mode for Shadow. It's basically the same thing, it's just that you have to collect three of those energy cores again. You have to collect three of those energy cores. Yeah, and when both of them jump in the air, they make that sound for Sonic Adventure 2 battle. Oh yeah, in hard mode, Shadow apparently got faster. Come on, Shadow, you're going up against the world's fastest hedgehog. All right, you know you've beaten him before, but come on, you don't expect to do it all the time, do you? Alright, so he got one. Big deal. I'm still faster. And smarter. Oh, how'd you get up here so fast? Oh wait, it's Shadow. Mine, out! Oh, I ought to kick your ass, Shadow. You know, that's what I'm gonna do. What? How'd you get the third one so quick? Alright, that's what happens when Shadow gets all the power cores.
Shadow, you will rise again.
Oh, son of a... I'm smart. Oh, come on. Yep, you can still use Chaos Spear if you fall too far behind. This next one's gonna be mine too, Shadow. I hope you know that. I told you. It's over. And Shadow has quick step as well. Oh, he's doing the unleash. I always wanted to say that. I mean, if you press pause for... Yeah, if you press pause for a moment there, you can see that Shadow is doing what Sonic did when he got turned into a werehog in Sonic Unleashed. I mean, oh yeah, and Silver as well. And I just spoiled Silver, damn. Anyway, that's everything for I'm gonna say the GameCube era. When even though Sonic Adventure 2 and Sonic Adventure debuted in the Dreamcast, while Sonic Heroes didn't. Really did, and I did just in the most. Anyway, next time we're gonna be doing Crisis City, Rooftop Run, and Planet Wisp. Now, listen to this epic remix of Eggman. Modern science getting bored. So, see you next time.